exercise. And then, what's the other thing? I don't know. Slow with the Arias, because it was a heavy 1 month of singing. And I think after a while it creates, I'm not going to say a scar, but I believe it creates some kind of an unkind element that is there. So I have to like let it just chill out for a couple days. And then yeah, but it's fun. I put on my point shoes yesterday and oh my gosh, I love them. And I have to remember to do this every day because that's what I love to do. Duh. And what was the other thing? I don't know. I did watch this one piece. I know my lighting's bad. It's hot, isn't it? I'm having problems getting the bouncy. I saw this one piece at the museum, and it was very interesting. Except for the woman was just in her camisole at the museum. And I don't know. I guess that was what did it for me. That made me like go, oh no. Wrong costume. I know you're supposed to. It's just that it's too close to the people. You know what I mean? Too close to the people at the museum. I prefer, like, I've done that once before. I danced really close to people. And I wore the long sleeves. And that was a disaster also. Because then you end up with the sweat marks on it, possible. So yeah, that was gross. The costume, though, when you're closer to the people, is kind of important to set you apart. You have to be set apart, otherwise they'll just take you and grab you and haul you away. You know what I mean? To their lair. And it's not safe for women out there in their bikinis dancing. It just isn't. So thought was, gosh, put her in a pretty costume, a dress,